A new report ranks California top 10 in the country when it comes to high school students taking advanced placement courses.
In fact, one in four students in California has taken an AP course. KCR3's Leticia Ordaz joining us now live from the HG Newsroom with how Sacramento students are now taking advantage of that program.
Well, it turns out more and more students are taking on these rigorous courses. We visited McClatchy High School, and half of all juniors and seniors there are doing college prep work. Over at McClatchy High School, the course offers about 13 different programs for kids. The principal says this is more than double what a typical high school offers. And some students we spoke with are taking up to five AP classes at a time, and this gives them a whole lot of homework. But students say they enjoy the challenge because it's about critical thinking and not just memorization. It gives students college credit, and many seniors say it gives them the confidence that they can succeed at a university or state college.
I think it's really great that like high school students like us get to like have this extra preparedness for college like courses, because like just applying for college, like all I'm thinking about is like, oh man, college, like it's so like it's gonna be so different from like high school. And but like having this extra preparedness, like having a teacher there to like talk us through this is like really great.
It totally makes me prepared for college. It's these courses are very difficult and very stimulating, and I think that no matter what college I go to, it definitely I'll be able to take any course there.
And teachers say that families can save a whole lot of money too, because studies show that students who take AP courses can graduate college in 4 years rather than six. Students who are interested in taking one of these rigorous courses should talk to a counselor or a teacher. Reporting live in the HD Newsroom, I'm Leticia Ordaz, KCRA 3 reports.